The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger from Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews. And introducing the champion from Pittsburgh, weighing in at 208 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Corey Graves.
Tonight continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship.
Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working champion in all of sports entertainment.
Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
Well, certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb, known to put superstars on them.
Incoming! Big time diving clothesline!
Stomping! Ouch!
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless!
Enough already!
Reversed on Apollo.
Oh, man. Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
Go right to the kid for the title. Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Corey, any advice for taking on a tough competitor like Apollo Crews?
Keep Apollo where you can see him at all times. Between his agility and willingness to bend the rules, anytime he's out of sight, you could be in big trouble.
Look out! Oh, God, that's a bad landing!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Two.
All the way up. Oh, no!
Good night!
Three! Dude Buster!
Four!
With authority.
And Apollo Crews reverses it. Suplex.
He skirts around it.
Back into the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, man.
He's been
placed in the corner now.
Apollo fends that off.
Oh, look at this, fireman's carry.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Double axe handle.
He's about to become the chairman. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Diving elbow right on point.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is gonna lose easy here.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
And another counter.
Apollo isn't being given any room to recover.
This time you mitigate Apollo's rule-breaking tactics by going on the offensive and keeping him in your sights.
Ooh, the reversal by Apollo Crews.
And responds with a counter of their own.